I just want to let y'all know that I have already reacted to Juice WRLD's full Legends Never Die album, so y'all please make sure y'all go check out all of those reactions and stay tuned, because whenever Juice drop, y'all know me, I drop too.
Shout out to World Class Lifestyle, you already know what it is, man. Squad.
I shot the crap out of my play dice, and you can go visit their grave site. It ain't no debating, Tony Heavyweight, and I'm sunning these niggas, yeah, daylight. Lit them up, put them down, call it sunset. Known to bang with two sticks like a drum set.
What up, y'all? Welcome back to World Class Lifestyle. And today we are reacting to Juice WRLD Conversations. Y'all can't really see it because the lights is blue, but shit, fuck it. Let's get straight to it. Okay, let's go. Did just drop my music video to my song with my boy H2O Black. Don't wake me, so y'all make sure y'all go check that out too. All right, let's go. Damn, why I feel like everything is flipped? Like, should I put this over here? Like, change up the scenery and shit? Because it look like I'm looking down the wrong way. And I'm supposed to be like... But, all right, let's go. I'm sorry. And I just want to let y'all know, this video will over here will get blocked and shit like that. Because, of course, they blocked me. So, Juice WRLD and his team blocked me. So, it ain't nothing I can do. So, shit, here we go. Let's go. Let's see what we got here, guys. Where my shit at? It's my shit too. I'ma be singing. I don't give no fuck. I don't give no fuck. I got a bump right here too, so shit, don't worry about that.
Oh my god, Ronnie.
Can't pop those. Why do I feel like I'm flipped? Like my lips is moving. I feel like I'm looking this way. And I'm actually looking straight. Like y'all right here. Okay, shh.
The devil in my phone, he wanna talk. But I'm not really up for conversations. I can't have my cake and eat it too. I just gotta make a reservation. Chilling in my head, but it's hot. Flames everywhere, I see Satan. Demons try to run up in my spot a lot. Really, really running out of patience. Timing. All about timing. Sit back in my chair, relaxing and reclining. He has not a care in the world, no, I'm lying. Taking all these meds to the face, get me flying. Taking all these meds to the face, get me dying. Smoke to my mind, frying. Eyes red, high and crying. None of pain while
y'all can't tell me this nigga Juice WRLD. Like, bro, he's the GOAT. He's a GOAT. Like, rest in peace, Juice WRLD, man. No cap. Like, this nigga, he's freestyling this too, by the way.
Got me dying, smoke to my mind, frying. I ain't red, high and crying. None of pain while Oxy and Dior, yeah, pricey. Juice like Tupac Shakur, no iced tea. Givenchy, Louis V, double V, icy. Wedding ring, better things, better half wifey. Only things, not me, me, from this hard life. The devil in my phone, he wanna talk.
Who's that?
But I'm not really up for conversations. I can't have my cake and eat it too.
Why I feel like I seen that thing before? Like that big ass thing. Why I feel like I seen that before? That looked like, what's dude's name? Growd or some shit. Y'all know the little stick nigga? Look, he tiny. I seen him when he was bigger and shit, but he tiny and shit like that. That's what dude kind of looked like. No bullshit. And I just want to let y'all know, if y'all know my body, y'all catch bars and shit like that. If y'all wondering, why ain't you catching the bars? I already reacted to the official audio right when it dropped, when Juice WRLD and his team dropped the album and shit, so y'all can go check. Like I said, I reacted to the full Legends Never Die album, so y'all go check out all of those reactions for sure. But yeah, that's the reason why I'm rapping it, because caught it all.
I just gotta make a reservation. Chilling in my head, but it's hot. Flames everywhere, I see Satan. Demons try to run up in my spot a lot. Really, really running out of patience. I'm waiting. Sitting up, waiting. Contemplating, my heart racing. Feels like I'ma die every second of the day. So I gotta get high. Ain't no coming down. Why? My anxiety bring me down, that's the fucking downside. It's like every time I ball, I just end up offside. This light up my
God damn. Whoa, damn. You got the Glocky?
The devil in my phone, he wanna talk. But I'm not really up for conversations. I can't have my cake and eat it too. I just gotta make a reservation. Chilling in my head, but it's hot.
boxes.
Flames everywhere, I see Satan. Demons try to run up in my spot a lot. Really, really running out of patience.
I'm happy that they still making videos like this. Who the fuck is this? Y'all know, abandoning all ships. It's about to go down. I'm Titanic. Y'all know what come next. Come on now. Shit.
I say,
damn, bro.
That is some shit. My diamonds just broke.
Guess who?
Run up on me, then I'm glamorous. I'm freestyling on camera. Pull up on him, then I'm shooting. Now don't give a fuck. I shit on him, no manners. Bitch, I'm the best. Yes.
Okay, so they added a little freestyle in at the end. Okay. He said, I'm shitting on niggas, no manners. Okay, you got no manners.
Pull up on him, then I'm shooting. Now don't give a fuck. I shit on him, no manners. Bitch, I'm the best. Yes. Dressed to impress. Yes. Gucci my neck, BBS wrist, my color chest. Yes. Pull up and I shoot your bitch right in her breast. I don't got respect, nigga. I disrespect. I feel like a pit coming straight for your neck. These niggas ain't shit and they know I'm up next. I'm making a plat after plat after plat. You run up on me, you get popped like a flat. If your bitch got an ass, she get hit from the back.
Ooh, if your bitch got an ass, she get hit from the back. And then he said, fuck. He said, if you run up on me, I think he said, if you run up on me, you get popped like a flat tire, and those tires is popped. Okay.
After plat, after plat, you run up on me, you get popped like a flat. If your bitch got an ass, she get hit from the back. All I know is get the cash on the go. Pull up on me, then I shoot at your hoe. All I know is get the cash. I'm in my bag, nigga. You already know. Ball on these niggas to Derrick to Rose. All of my niggas get more.
Ball on these niggas to Derrick to Rose. Derrick Rose. Okay.
In my bag, nigga. You already know.
Ball
on these niggas to Derrick to Rose. All of my niggas get money for show. Run up on me, then I'm shooting my Ruger. On me and I'm sitting at your front door. Not in my house, no Mutombo. Ryu hit him with a combo.
He said, not in my house, Mutombo. No. Y'all know Mutombo, the big tall ass black nigga blocking shit. And then he said, do a combo like Ryu. I heard Ryu. Ryu, I know who he is. He like a, I'm not gonna even say Mortal Kombat. I'm sorry. I don't know. I don't watch the shit. I'm sorry. But
that's your front door. Not in my house, no Mutombo. Ryu hit him with a combo. Hadouken, I shoot him, then I'm gon' go. Niggas talk stupid till I pull up, whoa. With the six, no Toronto. I'm ahead.
Oh, niggas talk shit till I pull up, whoa. With the six, no Toronto. Drake, whoa, like, yeah, no, come on, bro. Like, I rhymed it too.
Till I pull up, whoa, what the six, no Toronto. I'ma hit a nigga, no combo.
No, I'ma
rap around the fucking bingo. Not like I in the back, still stomping. 40 will make you dance like you crumping. I'm in New York.
40 make you dance like you crumping? I don't know what the fuck a crump is, but it do sound like a type of dance, my nigga. I don't know why I was looking right here and y'all right there. I'm sorry. Shit.
We go. Sound like I in the back still stomping. Cody will make you dance like you crumping. I'm in the UK eating crumpets. Niggas that shit to me, they ain't nothing. Pull up on me, I'm shooting, yeah, I'm busting. How much your head, I gave you a concussion. Feel like a TNT, bitch's combustion. All of my niggas,
Hold on, wait. I'm busting. You said I met your head, I gave you a concussion.
How much your head, I gave you a concussion. Feel like a TNT, bitch's combustion. All of my niggas
feel like a TNT, bitch's combustion. So I'm guessing. And combustion, I don't fucking know. Like a bomb, because TNT is a bomb. I don't know. TNT is also the TV show and shit. Like, not the TV show, but the channel and shit. You know? I be watching basketball games on that shit.
How much your head, I gave you a concussion. Feel like a TNT bitch's combustion. All of my niggas get money, no nothing. Look.
All of my niggas get money, no nothing. Like, they used to say that shit, like, no nothing. I forgot how the niggas used to say that shit. They used to say that up in school, up in high school. They'd be like, no, nothing. I forgot what it was, though. No, nothing. Or maybe, like, dice. Did they used to say that in dice when niggas used to play dice games? Dice. I was out there hooping. Them niggas was in the fucking, in gym class. It'd be in the back and shit, rolling dice. No, nothing. I think that's what they said. Used to say, shaking them. Like, no, nothing. I forgot. I don't know. But, hey, man, if y'all enjoyed this video, please make sure I hit that like button. Comment down below anything y'all want. Me, personally, y'all already know my body. This song is a 9 piece, 10 out of 10. The visuals is a 10 out of 10. I like how they incorporated the dirt bike and shit like that. But they also kept Juice WRLD into it, too. You know, they were showing some of his shows and his performances and shit like that. And then, also, another thing that made the visual a lot better, Infinity out of Infinity, fuck it, is the fact that they added in the fucking freestyle from Juice WRLD and shit like that. You know, that nigga's a god at freestyle. He the best freestyler ever to touch this earth and shit like that, you know. But they added that in at the ending. It's just, you know, you love to see it. You love to see it. No bullshit. Next reaction we got is Any New Juice WRLD Music. So y'all please make sure y'all stay tuned for that for sure. Check out all of these reactions over here to the side, because those are a lot of the Juice WRLD reactions I got up on my YouTube channel. I got so many. You have to go look and see how many I got, because I got a lot of Juice WRLD reactions on my channel. So y'all go check those out for sure. I got a special message for y'all. Hi there. Would you want this dumbass in there to react to any song that you want? Well, he charges $5 for any random song and $10 for personal music. So make sure y'all know that. Continue dancing, bitch nigga. Share all of my videos and don't be stingy. And please make sure I hit that subscribe button. Plus the bell so you get notified every single time I drop a video. Check out my new song. It's up above. Check out my new album. It's up above. If it's not up above, then it is the first link in the description. Thanks for watching. Oh, shit. Thanks for watching.